next time on Home and Away.
I said something dumb last night, something I shouldn't have.
Was it something minor like, I don't like a shirt, or was it something major like, I love you?
It's just a phrase, you know, lots of people say it. I just don't want you to think too much about it.
You love Nicole back? How the hell am I meant to deal with that?
I don't know. Last time I said that to someone, it didn't go down too well. I've just been giving relationship advice to Aiden about Nicole.
All I do is think about how close Nicole and I were, and what we could have had. I've just got to tackle this head on.
Meaning what?
I know what I've got to do. I've just got to figure out the best way to do it.